perhaps an organiser. So I certainly didn't portray myself as somebody with some personal issues. I was a cocksure South London gangster driving a flash car, wearing flash clothes, and having a huge grey hole full of hundreds of bags.